A group made up of government officials from different stakeholders and community members of Kobabis were led by the regional governor Festus Witele, together with the fishery minister Honorable Bernard Essel, in cleaning the town for the commemoration of Africa Day.
In terms of, you know, the contributions and participation, I'm very, very happy because we have at least cleaned, and I just hope that this will be the way forward from now. Every second month, every second week, every second day, we'll be cleaning. I think I'm really happy, but I hope that we have sensitized so many people. I think they will contribute and partake in the next cleaning up campaigns, and that we have declared that from today up to next year again, at least every second month, we are doing the same thing that we are doing today.
Nawa ime munu kushama mungu langa tungure. Katuskon make.
Looking at the overall hygienic behavior of the community, the Honorable Minister feels there is a need to educate.
First of all, let me say a happy, happy Africa Day. A day of unity.
Wonderful.
Unity in Africa, unity in the SADC region, unity in Namibia as well.
Wonderful.
Today here in Omaheke region is setting an example. Our governor has mobilized all stakeholders. Our party, our defense force here in Omaheke region. Really, the people have come out in numbers. I have seen it. We want to see that Namibia as a country comes back as a number one country in Africa, not only in Africa, but in sub-Saharan Africa, in the sub-Saharan continent of the world.
The cleaning campaign is going well, really. All the people are here. They avail themselves to do as from the morning up until now. But there is a need of sanitation. It's what I realized, that there is a need of sanitation.
A few private sectors also came out to the call of the president to clean the country.
We're not only doing it for ourselves, we're doing it for our kids, we're doing it for the nature, for everybody. It's actually for the world itself. We're doing good for the world, not just for ourselves.
Het was die land gegeven, aangezien ons met die land oppast, ons met die land schoon hou. Dat is wat de Heer voor ons gezegd. Zo elke mens moet zijn plek schoon hou. Dankie, Chinene.
Amen.
I believe that Omaheke will be rated one of the cleanest regions in all 13 regions. I hope if then there are prizes to be given, they must come and see, so that they rate and see where how we are faring. But I believe for now we fare very good.
Reporting for NBC, Matilda Kulo, MICT, Omaheke.